In this exponential equation, identify A and B. Does it represent growth or decay? Here, A is 1, since there is no A, and B is 0.4. So this is A and this is B. Since B is between 0 and 1, that means that this will be exponential decay. The answer is B.